As an astronomer, I've spent most of my life looking deep into the universe. And every time I cast my eyes toward the heavens, I look with a sense of awe and wonder. I want to know more, and I seek to understand and unlock the mysteries of the stars. For me, it's been a journey of learning and love, but most of all, it's been a journey of appreciation. Because the more I learn about our amazing universe, the more I realize what a special home we have within that universe, right here on planet Earth. It's a planet full of life and wonder, but most importantly, it's the only home we'll ever have. However, those of us living on this remarkable planet are facing some very serious challenges. By the year 2050, the global population will likely reach 9 billion people. Every day, through development and through soil degradation like desertification, we lose more of the farmland we need to grow our food. Across the globe, water and other resources are becoming increasingly scarce. Climate change and extreme weather events add to our food production challenges. But what if I told you a secret that might just help us meet those challenges? And what if I told you the secret lies not in the stars, but in the soil? For decades, we thought the best hope for our living soil was to slow its loss. But farmers, ranchers, and scientists are demonstrating that we can actually build healthier, more productive, and more resilient soils. The key is to ensure a healthy habitat for the billions upon billions of soil microbes that provide the foundation for all terrestrial life. In this unseen symbiotic universe, soil microbes consume carbon, protect plants, and provide them with vital nutrients, and build organic matter to help store water in the soil profile. If we farm in ways that improve soil health, we can harvest a wide range of on and off farm benefits for all of us here on planet Earth. So even as we seek to discover new worlds out there, I encourage you to unlock the secrets in the soil and learn more about the elegant universe below. I'm Dr. Laura Danley. Long live the soil. Long live planet Earth.